the set fell down. This day has gone to hell. It looked good when it was standing. Carlos fixed it when it fell. So tell me when and find a place where we could hide. Maybe if we get all out a while, our asses wouldn't get fried. We had a walkie-talkie, hot coffee and some fruit, a desk, a mobile telephone, and lots of company loot. They were calling for Starzinski. Joey needed some first aid, but he was hanging out with some extra chicks. He was trying to get laid. And the set fell. Day has gone to hell. It looked good when it was standing. Carlos fixed it when it fell. The 80s were on a mission. Had orders from Gary Brown. He told them don't come back till Ted and Ricky had been found. So Frank and Dave, they took off. They were looking high. Every department had a bitch. Gary Monat couldn't find his thoughts, and the condor fell in the ditch. Ted had told me many times it was you to me who taught. In Hollywood, everything's legal as long as you don't get caught. And the set fell down. This day has gone to hell. It looked good when it was standing. Carlos fixed it when it fell. This alive. We were running out of grub, so we snuck over to Cindy's spread. Only found a couple rice cakes and a moldy piece of bread. Dow Valley was in his office trying to figure out the weather, and Karen's lines were busy trying to keep the show together. Vince Garcia was yelling, he was hearing some strange sound, and Norma left because she didn't like her roles in this part of town. And the set fell down. This day has gone to hell. It looked good when it was standing. Carlos fixed it when it fell. Now Fred was telling Nick to get out his real gun, to load up the magazine. He was gonna have some fun. Vic hurried in from the office to try to intervene. Clean. Fred got the walkie-talkie. He told us to come out. He said if we could get there quick, he promised not to shout. We got it all together, walked right onto the set. We figured we'd done enough good things that this they could forget. And the set fell down. This day has gone to hell. It looked good when it was standing. Carlos fixed it when it fell.
Well, the hunter said, you know, we'll never be quite the same. And Ted and me were looking for work because we couldn't shake the blame. We'll even go non-union. We gotta try it all. But it's hard to make it in Hollywood when you've been blackballed. We even went to Florida, we only got some sun. There ain't no more opportunity here, both of our careers are done. I guess we'll go to Canada, try to get on a Kennel show. Maybe Ralph hasn't found out yet, maybe nobody up there knows.
And the set fell down. This day has gone to hell. It looked good when it was standing. Carlos fixed it when it fell. Set fell down. This day has gone to hell.
fixed it when it fell.
Driving trucks again.